Freeman Health System President and CEO Paula Baker is retiring. Baker had served in the role for 13 years. Before that, she was the CEO of Freeman's Ozark Center and helped with the creation of the Bill and Virginia Leffen Center for Autism. And she will not officially retire until next year. In that time, Freeman will search for her replacement.